So now that you know what you're expecting to change through your hypothesis and what you're going to do, you need to run an experiment. You can do this using an A/B test. This will help you compare two different versions of your web page or app and learn which one performs better. You can use a control group and an experimental group. Having a control group can show you how effective your campaign is. Now, the control group consists of randomly selected users who are representative of the population you're targeting and who do not receive the change to whatever campaign you're running. So being representative of the population means that if 50% of your app users are male and 50% are female, you need to have the same demographic in your randomly selected control group. Now, everything except the one change you're targeting should stay the same. For example, if you want to test the effect of moving your sign up button to the top of the screen, all messaging, colors, looks, and feel of the site should stay the same except for moving the sign up button to the top of the screen. And only the people in the experimental group will see these changes. So the people in the experimental group will see the sign up button at the top of the page, and the people in the control group won't see a change in the location of the sign up button. This way you can see how the people in the two different groups perform and which button placement would result in more signups. Now, your control group doesn't need to be huge. The key is that it's representative of the target population. If you have a really, really large population, like thousands and thousands of people, you might only need about 5% of that population to be in your control group. However, if it's a smaller population, you may need closer to 20% to be in your control group. To determine the best sample size for your experiment, there are a ton of free online sample size calculators you can check out. Now, to run A/B tests, there are a ton of different tools that you can use. For example, Optimizely allows you to make changes on your website and will run and host the experiment for you. So let's hear from an expert about A/B testing.